On the categories, we'll have an opportunity to be on stage to teach an exercise class, and then some other great benefits. Needless to say, we have a fantastic award itself that looks beautiful, that you can display in your place of business. And the nice thing about that is I love going around town and seeing people proudly displaying their Fit Awards. And they're also using it on your promotional materials as well, too, saying that they're Fit Awards winners. So, ready to make the formal announcements, which, by the way, is it 6:30? It's past 6:30. The Democrat has probably already posted this, so you don't know, but they know. The cell phone commercial. So the community is probably already aware of the winners, but I'm going to announce them formally tonight. So the winner for a personal trainer is Justin Mastosuk. Thank you. With Body Track. I knew I was going to screw that up, so just put it out there. Okay. Ask for forgiveness. Group fitness instructor, the winner is Sean Dodrill with CrossFit Black Box. Mm-hmm. I always think healthiest menu is always hilarious every year we do this. Who would you think won healthiest menu? I'm just curious what people would say.
McDonald's.
Flavors. All right, wow. Okay, Subway. Healthiest menu, but again, they do a good job promoting that. Best beauty salon and spa this year goes to Chelsea Salon and Spa. Best gym facility goes to Premier Health and Fitness. Best weight loss program, this year the winner is Weight Watchers. And I saved one of the best for last. The best specialty fitness facility and or program is Body Track. Yes, and last but not least, we got a couple of prizes to give away, a couple of sponsors. Wow, I know there's more of you in this room than business cards that I have. Any last minute want to throw in that card run? Yeah, I got two great prizes to give away, one from Earth Fair, one from the city of Tallahassee. I said it was a reduction in your utility bill. Amazing. All right. So my winner of my Tallahassee sports bag to